My brother passed away in 2006. He was murdered. He was stabbed in a domestic dispute. One thing that's gonna get me through this prison fight is I'm gonna take it that he's a murderer, because most of the guys probably in there are murderers. So I'm just gonna picture him as being my brother's killer. That's what's gonna get me through this. I'm fighting that guy, and that guy's not beating me.